It is 3:30 in the morning. We ended up going out. Then we went to Red Inn.
Tuesday at 7 o'clock.
The view speaks for itself. Good morning, everyone. So today is Saturday, the 9th of November, y'all. And I have a makeup appointment today at 2:30. So everything is all set up. I'm just now waiting for the girly. And later on tonight, I got invited to a girls' night. So I will be vlogging that. What's popping, y'all? It's later in the day. I left off when I said I was doing the girlie's makeup. So I did her makeup. I laid down to like a little hour, like eye break. Like I didn't nap, but I just like had my eyes closed and just like laying there in the dark. So yeah, I did that, hopped in the shower, got ready, did my makeup. You know, natural going for the win every time. I just did my hair in a ponytail, y'all. I wanted to straighten it, but I really don't want to do all that right now. And yeah, I'm just gonna show you my little quick outfit. So I'm just wearing this all white jumpsuit and I'm wearing this red vest. And I'm wearing my slippers that I got from Five and Below, which are super cute and they just go perfect with the fits. And y'all can see I got my little charm bracelet. Oh my god, I got a new phone, y'all, on this camera. What? Period. So yeah, I got my little charm bracelet on. And I just got these little earrings in. So yeah, like I stated earlier, I'm going to a girls' night. I'm waiting for Monica. She's walking her dog and she's gonna pick me up. I think we're gonna go get McDonald's because me and her barely ate. Well, she didn't eat. I only had like a tender and some fries. So yeah, we're gonna get some food. And it was just supposed to be a nice classy wine night. These girls got fucking a bottle shots. I think they got like 8 shots. Me and Monica, we already got 2 bottles of wine and I don't know what wine they got or how many bottles. So I was not planning on blacking out tonight, but I'm not going blackout. I thought we were just gonna have a tipsy night. I didn't expect to get drunk, but we're gonna get drunker than a motherfucker. Yeah, it is 3:30 in the morning and I forgot to vlog everything.
3:45.
Now that time is a lie.
Oh, true, true.
Yes. So, man, what did we do? First, I thought we was going to have a calm, chill night. Then ended up being a bottle. We ended up going out. Then we went to Reading.
A couple bottles.
Then we went to Reading. Came back. Took more shots. Now we're going home. Because now I need my bed. Yes. Oh, my God. Such a fun night, though.
Good morning, y'all.
We are here at brunch. It's bachata and brunch kind of day. I'm about to give you an outfit overview soon. Yes. Thank you. So yes, it is the next day, y'all. I'm sorry I did not record any footage from the girls' night last night. It was fun. We had a lot of fun. Now we are at brunch. Sorry. Oh my god, it really is outside. We are in here. I should have bought my jacket. Like I was saying, y'all, we are at brunch, bachata and brunch, but that's upstairs and their brunch menu was a little, yeah, it's a little dry. So we just came down here and we're about to eat. So we just ordered us an orange juice, a water, and then we're about to get the imperial breakfast, which is 2 eggs, bacon, potatoes, and toast. All right, y'all, so as we wait for our food, I'm gonna do a little outfit overview. So I just got my hair down, I got these shades on. Me and my mom were actually matching. I got the gray, she got the black. And now I'm wearing this jumpsuit, this little jean jumpsuit. Keep the details. And I just got these little black booties on, y'all. And this is the bag, super, super cute. So you see the gray bag with the gray glasses. Forgot to record my food, so I'm recording Monica's. Mm-hmm. We got Monica here now, she came back. But yes, y'all, look, yum, yum, yum. I basically got the same thing. I just got scrambled and white bread. And we got a mimosa flame. My mom got hers over there. So we got 2 pineapples, and you got peach. That looked good, though.
Tuesday at 7 o'clock. If you want
to. 9 o'clock. I do Espoo. Well, we learned a move or two. That was fun. Guess what? We're in the train station. Where are we going?
Philadelphia.
We just made it to the train station. Now we're heading to the hotel. Yeah, we just made it to the hotel. And look, usually I stay in the center city. Oh my, that big chair. Oh my god, this is, I want a picture there.
Yeah. Oh my god, and yes, y'all are going to a Sixers game, and it's literally right there.
Huh?
It's right there?
On the other side, yeah.
Okay, oh my god, look at that boat. Hold up. Ooh, yeah. Ah, we lit. Okay. Uh-huh. Damn. What?
The view speaks for itself.
What?
Quick overview time, y'all. So right here, when you go to your left, you have the lovely bathroom. And I don't like the shower stuff. I love how it's really nice, white, and clean. But this area right here, like, I've been to like plenty of hotel rooms, and you know, they had this kind of lighting, but for some reason, I don't know what it is. Like, I don't know if it's this detail, the details down here, but it's like bougie. I don't know. Am I tweaking or? I don't know. I really like this bathroom. Then when you come out here to your right, you have this full body mirror,
a few portraits, nightstand, the bed itself, another nightstand. Got a little chair here with a table. The view.
Right now, I'm currently getting ice. The ice machine on this floor broke, so I gotta go to the 17th floor, and we're currently on the 20th. Yeah, we got here. I'm going to my first 76ers game.
It's just a fantasy halftime entertainment. Please welcome to the court, Delaware Dance Fever.
We're currently in the gift shop, y'all, and I think this beanie is super, super cute.